Number five, the McGarville team from Burwell, Nebraska.